with. I'm about to get up and start baking and making frosting for tomorrow's Halloween cake.
I'm going to Halloween tomorrow.
Because tomorrow we have the trunk or treat, so I gotta get ahead a little bit today.
Tomorrow,
mañana hacemos las galletitas. Hoy empiezo el pastel. No les voy a mostrar mucho, solo un poquito, porque luego se hace super largo el video. You guys, I'm baking the cake. I'm gonna make the frosting right now. I got the butter out, softening. Parece que ya está un pastel. Estoy nerviosa. I'm a little nervous because my eldest little boy here at home, because I got my eldest, that's 20 some, pues él va a ir a, he's going to his first lock-in at church, and I'm nervous. I'm nervous because that's ready. Estoy nerviosa porque pues todo esto del virus y todo eso. I had to sign a waiver and all. I gave him instructions. He's 11 years old. Le dije que siguiera mis reglas de la máscara, de mantenerse. Si va a comer, que se mantenga lejos de otros niños mientras come, mientras no trae la máscara. But I'm stressing out. You'll probably see this video on the 31st and everything would have been okay. But I'm stressing out. I've been like all week having him drink Airborne. And I have been having him drink these. Porque esos son para levantar el sistema inmune. So, he estado como loca levantando el sistema inmune. Es que es niño. Él quiere hacer cosas divertidas. No estar encerrado aquí. Ya los tengo encerrado para la escuela. I don't know. But I'm nervous. I'm nervous about that. I just want to get that off my chest. Well, I'm going to keep baking. And once I do the frosting, I might show you. I'm doing peanut butter frosting. I'm experimenting with this. I don't know how to do it. Okay, so we're gonna experiment with this. Oh, where did I leave my measuring cup? We're gonna experiment with this peanut butter buttercream. A ver qué tal nos sale. I don't want it to be such a heavy hint. I kind of saw some recipes and it's like so. El hint de peanut butter está bien grande y no, no, yo no lo quiero así. Pero en fin, vamos a empezar a echarle la mantequilla. I'm gonna start by putting the butter in. Okay, so I wanna make really little of this. I'm sorry about that. Quiero hacer bien poquito de eso, no quiero hacer una cantidad enorme, es un pastel pequeño. Y pues, no quiero hacer mucho. Ok, dice que es una taza y media. So, esa es la mitad, so uno más sería un cuarto. So, this will make it, right, because this is half a cup, and that's, okay, so this is 3/4 right here. Estos son 3/4. So, vamos a hacer eso. Los voy a mezclar. Where's my thingies? Los voy a mezclar. Hopefully they're soft. Not too mix. Okay, so ahora le voy. Dice que lo mismo de peanut butter, pero aquí un poquito. So I'm gonna add some of this. It's supposed to be 3/4, but there's like very little. So I don't think this is gonna make 3/4. So I'm gonna add some powdered peanut butter, I guess. Le voy a añadir un poquito de peanut butter de polvo, buen polvo. And that's all I got. That's all the peanut butter I got. Gone, it's over. So maybe let's add 1-2 tablespoons. Get it. Let's mix it. Ahora voy a añadir 4 tazas de powdered sugar y mezclarlo. Okay, so peanut butter really dries out the buttercream, so we're gonna start adding some heavy cream. I think by the le vamos a estar echando crema para no sé cómo se llama. Pues para chantilly, ¿no? Que es crema para chantilly. Tienes que tantearle más o menos. So le voy a echar 3 y a ver qué tal. I'm gonna put 3 in and then we'll see how it goes from there. Okay, so that seemed to make it more creamy. Oh my god, it's so good. I haven't even added vanilla yet. So de la vainilla la hace demasiado dulce, so no le voy a echar mucha, le voy a echar bien poquita. Because man, does it get sweet. I don't know if it's because it's Mexican vanilla, but oh my god, it gets so, so sweet with this. So let's go ahead and add, this is half a teaspoon. So we're gonna add one. Two, that makes one teaspoon. So we'll add one teaspoon and a half. Echamos una cucharadita chiquita y media. Y vamos a ver qué tal. Oh, por Dios, quedó bien rico. You guys like that peanut butter buttercream? Yeah, él se está comiendo ahí. Quedó bien. I'm a total mess. I'm just a mess. Okay, you guys, while I do some stuff around here, I'm gonna let you see my little tiny decorations aquí en la casa, lo que yo, con lo que yo decoré. Algunas cosas me hacen falta, todavía no las encontré, así que mi altar no está muy bien, como lo vieron ayer, le hacen falta cosillas. Pero si las encuentro, al rato les enseño. Pero por ahorita, I'll let you see how I kind of decorated. God, I want to cry, you guys. My baby, I left him there. But I got trust God that I prepped him good. Y que va a estar bien, que Dios me lo va a cuidar y no le va a pasar nada. Ay, estoy muy nerviosa. Oh, my freaking goodness, you guys. Salí sin suerte y me estoy congelando. It is very cold already. Look, it's already fallish. Ya se nota el otoño. On some trees, like those over there, ya no tienen hojas. Ay, qué frío. Ya llegué a casa. Me extraño a mi niño. Okay, it's the end of the day today. I'm so sad. We're gonna watch a movie and then go to bed. But I miss my Isaac. And I miss my Nina. And I miss my other babies. But I'm done for today. I was done. Ya decoré el pastel. Ya está todo. Todo. Mañana vamos a hacer galletitas y así. Pero este, también me tengo que arreglar mañana y todo eso. So, mejor voy a descansar ya de una vez. No sé si divida esto en dos y este es el último de la primera parte. O cómo le voy a hacer. Son las 5:30 de la mañana. ¡Qué horrores! ¡Qué horrores!
How was it?
Good.
What you do?
Huh? What
you do?
So we ate a bunch of snacks. We did karaoke at the end. And then somebody tried to snatch the microphone away from me, so.
Why did they try to snatch the microphone away from me?
Because they lost their microphone and I said it's not my fault. And then the pastor thought we were fighting over the microphone, and then she took it.
Well, you were fighting over the microphone.
No, she was trying to snatch it. I was just holding it with a grid.
Same difference.
Oh my god, you guys, it's super late. I just got up. It's almost 1 in the afternoon. We went to sleep late mirando películas con más chiquillo anoche. Ow, pain. What the? Sorry. Oh, I got a pain in like my side. Ow. So we're gonna, I don't know if we're gonna bake the cookies or not today. I'll probably leave it para mañana, Dia de Muertos, because they're little skulls. I have the cake ready for them anyways today. Más al rato lo van a ver en otro video. I'm gonna go ahead and close out this video. Este lo voy a subir like ahorita ya. You're gonna have this one like right now. And then later on when we get home from doing our activities, I'll upload the other one. Huh? Van a tener el 2x1, dos videos hoy. Así que los dejo y los veo al ratito. I'll leave you here and I'll see you later. We're gonna get ready and all that.